On the Java program, we take three buttons and change the background of the applet using the buttons. First of all, we have to import three packages. For any applet program, we have to import these. First, import java.applet.star. Import java.awt and import java.awt.even. Now we have to make a HTML text box starting with backslash and star applet code. It tells the name of the file. For example, I am taking X buttons, and we have to mention the height and the width, means basically the dimensions. Height equals to 500, and for example, width equals to 500. And now, just like an HTML program, we have to close the statement. Applet. And dot star backslash. Now we have to take public class, the name of the file means the program, X buttons. When you save it, mind it, please take the same name you have taken here. Extends. Extends applet. Implements action listener. For button, it's action listener, and if you take checkbox or radio button or etc., it will be item listener. Now we take buttons. The name of buttons, for example, I'm taking B1, buttons B2. Sorry, I'm sorry, there will be button. Button B1, button B2, and button B3. The number of buttons you take, it should be the same that in the question. Button B1, button B2, and button B3. Now we write public void init. Now we make a constructor with the same name we have taken here. B1 equals to new button. And inside the bracket, we take the name of the button in colon. I'm taking here red. B2 equals to new button green. B3 equals to new button blue. Now we have to add these buttons. Add B1, add B2, add B3. If you don't add these buttons, the program will however run and get and the applet viewer will run, but the main buttons will not be added in the program. Means basically it will be useless. Now you have to take the listener b1.addActionListener in brackets this command b2.addActionListener this, and similarly b3.addActionListener Add action listener this. A should always be in capital and L should always be in capital. Now let's close it. I've forgotten to add something over here. It will be string str equals to colon. Now take public void action performed. It's a method. For action listener, it's action performed, and for item listener, it will be items get changed and however. Action event E. Now we take if else statement. We're taking if else as if we click the button B1, it will give red, and if we click the button green, it will give green color, and so on. If E dot this E comes here, if E dot get source equals to B1, then set that brown color dot red str equals to red. Now else if E dot get source equals to B2, then set background color dot second green. So color dot green. It will be in caps. Str equals to green. Else if E dot get source equals to B3, then set background colors dot have taken blue, so blue. Str equals to blue. Now we close it and add repaint. Finally, we take the last commands public void. Paint graphic g dot draw string s should always be capital no matter what. String str 100 to 100. Now we run the program. forgot to save it. Let's save it. Data. Java project. X. African. X buttons. Dot Java. There's an error in line 14. Let me check. Java C returns dot Java. Wow, nice. I've done a few mistakes over here. Let me correct it. There will be a first bracket over here. Open and close. And close. Save. Java C. Basically, the spelling is mistake over here. Over here. Action listening. Let's check now. Java C X buttons dot Java. These errors have been corrected. Only one is left. Background spelling is wrong. 45 GI. Now I guess it's okay. Java C X buttons. You can see it has been compiled. Now we run the applet. Applet viewer X buttons dot Java. You can see the applet window has come, and with three buttons we have taken button B1, this is button B2, this is button B3. If we click the red button, the entire screen, the entire background will become red. And this red comes from the spring. Spring str equals to red. Spring str equals to green. Spring str equals to blue.